Oh, me, what do you think about my wife, then? Is she good?
Not bad.
She was, then.
But then...
don't worry, I want a fair price, no problem. You mean no? I say no.
We have to look at the goods first.
Right now, then.
We have to check thoroughly to make 100% certain that the goods are the genuine article, not false.
You mean under her clothes?
Yes. We have to see under her clothes first. And then if we're satisfied, we'll be glad to pay your price.
Take a look. Just help yourself. Take a look. Go on.
Brother, how is it?
Have a look.
Big and firm.